Welcome back. This week we are going to talk about Amazon. Now, I do love Amazon clothes. I actually have two videos already on my channel dedicated to plus size Amazon fashion, which I will link below. And I am planning on doing more plus size Amazon fashion videos soon. But I mean, if you follow me over on my other socials, you know accessories are my jam. I truly believe that accessories make the outfit. And so I wanted to talk today about Amazon finds and accessories that I have been wearing and loving. There's some like accessory storage things I'm gonna show. So I've got just a little great group of things rounded up from Amazon that I have been loving that I think you guys will love too. So let's jump in and start talking about some of my most favorite Amazon accessory finds. Also, if you're like, where is she filming? I'm on my lunch hour at work, so I am that committed to making my YouTube comeback and trying to be as solid about it as I can. Obviously, there are gonna be times when I just can't film because life gets in the way, but I'm using my lunch hour because I want to continue making YouTube videos and get back into a consistent posting schedule. So I am on my lunch hour and as far as accessories go, if you have been following me over on Instagram, which I will make sure I link that below for you, but if you've been following me on Instagram, you already know I'm an accessory hoarder at this point. I have so many like headbands and just fun jewelry things. So some of what I'm showing you may have seen before, but I think most of this is gonna be relatively new no matter where you follow me on socials. So the first thing that I wanna actually talk about is the earrings that I'm wearing. And these are like a chunkier hoop, but don't let how substantial they look fool you. They're light as a feather, which is part of why I love them. I have been wearing these a lot, like on repeat. So these are just a really pretty like gold hoop. And I love how like wide this part is. Like I love how chunky this is. These are everywhere, but this price point I want to say was like maybe $10, something like that, 10 to 12 for this bigger size. So these are extremely lightweight. They don't feel like anything in your ear, which I always appreciate. So these have been just a favorite go-to earring for months now for me. I also picked up around the same time that I got these, I also picked up these. So these are like a clear acrylic hoop. So again, they don't weigh a single thing. They are super lightweight and these are like a much bigger, you can see these are like a way bigger size. So if you don't like a big earring, these may not be for you, but if you love a good statement earring, these are so cool. And they also are super duper lightweight, but these can be a little slippery in your ears. I have a solution for that that I'm gonna share with you, but when it comes to hoops, these two have been like an absolute favorite. They go with everything. 10 out of 10 recommend both of these. Okay, so going back to like earrings slipping out of your ears, this little thing has been a lifesaver and a game changer. I don't know if you can, yeah, so when the light catches it, you see these little like ovals here. This is called Loeb Wonder. You may have heard of it before. And if you're wondering whether or not it's worth any kind of hype, it 100% is. This is not expensive, but these little guys make a world of difference if you have a heavier earring, if you have like your earlobe holes are like stretched out at all, which mine is a little bit on one side. And then also, here's a little tip slash trick for my fellow content creators. So if you're on TikTok or Reels or whatever, if you're kind of trying to change clothes and do a bunch of different looks in a short period of time, one thing that slows me down, it sounds silly, but trying to change out earrings and then put on the backs and oh my gosh, did I drop the back? Where is it? Double down on these. So put two on each ear. You don't even need backs. You can swap earrings super quick. You don't have to mess around with backs and they literally stay in. It's crazy. So for being such like little pieces of like tape, these are super strong. And just in everyday life, when I have a heavier pair of earrings that I might want to wear to work or something like that, these really do help the earrings feel supported in my ear, keep them from feeling like they're gonna slide out. So a tiny thing, but a life-changing thing. Also, I should have said this sooner, but this, along with everything else, will of course be linked down in the description box for you. I do have an Amazon storefront because I'm an Amazon fashion influencer. So I have an actual little like tab that is all YouTube hauls, try-ons, anything I've ever mentioned in a YouTube video, that is in its own little place in my storefront. So all that information will be linked down below so that it's easy for you to find. So sticking with the theme of jewelry, there is a necklace that I purchased on Amazon. It has ended up being a go-to necklace for me. I wear it all the time, and you've probably seen something similar to this before. These are just like the little medallions that have like, you know, your initial on them. And this one, part of why I like it is it's a little bit longer. I think you could pick the length of your chain. I'm pretty sure they have varying lengths. So while it's not adjustable, I liked that it was longer because I can layer other shorter necklaces like this with it, because that's something I like to do a lot. So this has been really nice. It's held up really well. Even in the summertime, I've kind of, you know, worn it and been sweating. And so far, so good. So if you don't have one of these are just kind of like a little dainty necklace that you can wear with just about anything. And I have really loved and enjoyed this. So check this out if you like to wear just like very simple, dainty jewelry, which for me, it's like, I can't get my earrings big enough, but I really want a small necklace. That's just kind of my vibe. So if you're the same, make sure you check this one out. This next item will be no surprise to you because you see me wear headbands frequently. And guess what? After you acquire so many headbands, you gotta have a place to store them. So this is the very first thing that I ever bought for headband storage, and it is super helpful. Now, admittedly, my collection has outgrown this, but when I stumbled upon this, I actually ended up ordering one for my 8-year-old as a Christmas gift because she's also into headbands and scrunchies and ponytail holders, and you just have to have things that can contain the mess. So this actually has storage space in here, so you can throw ponytail holders, scrunchies, whatever inside of here, and then that goes on, more storage inside there. This actually has a little lid that goes on top, and the lid actually comes up to where you can throw like bobby pins, that was hard to say, in the top of that. Where my lid is, couldn't tell you. Just like half the stuff in my house, who knows where it goes. But anyway, cannot recommend this enough if you have a little baby headband collection, if you have, you know, if your house is full of kiddos with all the hair stuff, this really helps contain mess, keeps things from getting out of control, and then if you have headbands, keeps them in a really nice shape, keeps everything organized where you can see it. All of these are Labella. This is Labella. They're my favorite headband of all time. I will put all the Labella information down below, but really do recommend this. And this really is, when I say it's a great gift, truly, like, it's affordable, it's useful, it's pretty to look at, which always helps. So if you do not have one of these, highly, highly recommend. Now, believe it or not, one of my favorite places in the world to find handbags is Amazon. If I'm looking for something, like if I have an idea in my head about something that I've seen, I just go to Amazon and start searching. It's one of my favorite things to do, is get on Amazon and see if I can find what I'm looking for. So this bag, you guys have definitely seen, it's really big. You guys have definitely seen this here on my channel. You've definitely seen it on social media if you follow me anywhere else, but I have loved this bag. I believe you can get it in, this is the khaki. And when I ordered it, I didn't know what color I was gonna get. I really wasn't paying attention, but the one that I ordered is khaki. I think there's another version of this you can get in like a beige. I'll link everything I can find in this style below, but I love this. Like, the size obviously is great for carrying lots of different things. So it is practical, but it's also just really, really pretty. And this strap is 100% plus size friendly. So this has plenty of length. If you are a plus size gal, you can totally wear this crossbody. So 10 out of 10 recommend this bag. And then, sorry, I got real close to the camera there. This one, isn't she sweet? It's just such a dainty, cute little bag. So it has this that ties, and you can like, I mean, you could have it pushed up or you can totally push it down. You can have it open, whatever you want to do. But it has this pearl handle. I just love her. And it clips off on the side, so you could totally attach this to a different bag if you wanted to do that. It also has the gold chain detail, which means you can carry it on your shoulder if you wanted to. This is not gonna go crossbody, but here's the deal. This round shape does not sit flush with your body, so I don't care what size you are, how tall you are, whatever. I mean, could you wear this as a crossbody if you were shorter, petite, whatever? Yes, but I still think it would look kind of awkward because it doesn't want to sit against your body. So, but man, if you just want a cute little bag, 10 out of 10, highly, highly recommend. This has been just like, it's just been a happy spot. Like when I see this bag, I'm like, boop, love you. So, both of these bags are super cute, and I will say this, I would carry these into the fall. Spring, summer, fall, maybe not January, but the texture, the color is very neutral, so don't feel like you can only carry a wicker straw bag in June and July. You can totally carry it far beyond that, and these two are fabulous. Now, when I say I have a lot of accessories, I mean I have a lot of accessories, so don't judge me. This is like a fraction, but what I'm going to show you is something that has come in handy for either sometimes rotating out, like if I want to remember to wear, like, I don't know, a certain brand of earring, or like, hey, I want to get my colorful earrings out so I see them more. Or if I have like earrings that's like, man, these don't really fit well into like a jewelry box or the drawers that I use. This is just a really great option to have some other ways to either store or display earrings that you either don't want to forget about, or you're struggling to fit them in like a standard jewelry box or drawers. So this little thing is amazing and it holds lots of earrings. So on here, I have a bunch of my like neutral, which is probably what I wear the most, truth be told, is like anything that's like mother of pearl, gold, like that's kind of where I like to live in terms of accessories most of the time because they go with so much. But I have tons of colorful ones too that I wear with different outfits or for Instagram or whatever. But this is just a fun way to kind of like break it up and say, okay, I'm gonna put all my colorful ones out, or I want to display, like if you have a beautiful collection of like Kendra Scott or something like that, this is a really good option for that. And this, again, so inexpensive on Amazon, and it is like foldable. So, because trust me, I had to get it in a bag and get it up here so I could film on my lunch hour. So as you can see, it completely folds up. So you can definitely tuck this away if you want to. Lots of options. Has been a lifesaver. If you are an earring person, if you're a jewelry person, definitely need this in your life. One item that I have definitely shown over and over on YouTube and on Instagram, every social platform, you've seen me wear them, you see me talk about them, I never shut up, but you never know who is going to watch your content for the first time that's never seen something you've shared before. And when it's something that is not only cute, but also solves a problem, you just gotta keep sharing it so that more people have access to it. These hats, you guys, they make an appearance all the time. It's because I actually like own them, wear them, and love them. And these are just phenomenal if you have a bigger head, which I do. They also come like in regular sizing too, so you can get a hat in whatever size works for you. But these come in a million colors. They have different band color options, so they always have like black or a brown, so you can get this hat with a black band if you want to. But these are like under 20 bucks, I want to say, and they're just fantastic if you have a bigger noggin. So I always talk about these. I will keep sharing and recommending them because they're just so helpful. If you have been trying to find a hat and everything you try is too small, seriously, try these. I do not think you will be disappointed. Now, am I saying this is like a super like high quality hat that's gonna last till the end of time? No, of course not. It's under $20. But every hat that I've gotten like this, I think this is my third or fourth color, they've held up great. So I am not disappointed. They have exceeded any expectations that I ever had for ordering a hat off of Amazon. So of course, linked down below. If you have questions about fit or anything like that, let me know. But I just love them. They are a part of my wardrobe. They are a staple. I'm about to show you something no one ever sees. And when you see it, you're probably gonna be like, girl, get your life together. But I'm sharing it with you because this is something I use constantly. It has taken a beating and it is still in great shape other than it could stand to be cleaner, but it is my ride or die makeup bag. This holds so much makeup. Now, I have a very pretty like clear acrylic storage thing at home that has some other makeup that I don't use as often, but here's the deal. I am always getting ready in random places because I have to shoot photos or shoot videos or do whatever. And so this has come with me all over the place and it holds a ton. It does have makeup brush storage, but obviously mine is like dirty and gross. So I don't have any makeup brushes in there. I'd have to clean it, but it will hold full-size palettes. There's brushes in here. There's so many different like powders and foundations. Like there's so much makeup in this thing. It is like, it truly holds a lot. And there's actually little dividers in there. So this has just been with me through a lot of things. And I do really, really, truly recommend this if you are someone who has to take makeup with you and you have to, you know, get ready on the go, or if you're someone who doesn't necessarily want a pretty acrylic storage case, like you want all your stuff with you all the time and it's all gotta fit, she will do the job for you. So I have loved this. Like I said, it's not pretty anymore like it used to be because it has gone so many places with me, but when it comes to doing a job and doing it well, this makeup bag is fantastic. Let me know if you already have or use any of these items. Let me know if there's something on this list that you're gonna try. I think it's like 10 different items that we just went through. So again, I love and use and recommend all of these things. I will link everything down below. My Amazon storefront, all of that will be in the description box. I try to make it very easy for you guys to find things, but of course, if you have questions, you can always ask. Let me know if you guys have any like specific Amazon requests of things that you want to see. I will be sharing fashion, of course, soon. I love finding good plus size stuff on Amazon. It is not easy, but I love the challenge. So we'll of course be doing more of that. But thank you so much for watching. If you're new, welcome. I hope you love it here. And if you've been with me for a while, you're the best and I love you. So I hope you guys have a great day, a great week. Whenever you're watching this, know that you are valued and appreciated. And I am so genuinely glad that you are here. I will see you in the next one.